validation is an ongoing process.
Oh, sure.
The first time we're always saying.
In my office, so I get to see everything nice and quickly. Yeah, it's really, I'm really spoiled.
No,
oh,
okay. I love it. Billy Graham. I don't know if you can appreciate now the charisma of Billy Graham, who just goes, come to me, come to me, come to me. Stand up and come to me. Now, give me your money was that something I didn't understand at that time, but that was really my new telescope. It really only looks at New Jersey, supposed to look at the stars. So I came forward and I was saved by Billy Graham. And I was very, very proud of that. But I've tried to be. I've tried to be saved about 10 other times in my life. And I still have the illusion that there's a guru somewhere. So I keep looking. Here's the last one. This picture is taken at St. John the Divine, where I am. You have the bishop. He's invited the Dalai Lama to come, St. John the Divine, and talk. But also there were other people talking too. I was supposed to give a speech, which was one of the worst moments of my life, to give a speech while the Dalai Lama was crying. It's really, really intimidating. So, especially if you think that this is a person who is capable of like kind of very pure love. So, if there's anything about pride or anything about your ego and what you're saying, it makes you feel very queasy. That's my salvation.
To me, salvation is you. You know, it's you don't need to look to the outside world. All the religions are saying salvation, but there's no one. They're not doing anything to really try and change the mentality. You know, of the people that are in war or fighting. You know, I mean, most major wars are fought for religious or ideological reasons, from salvation of one group at the expense of another. These things, how they need to change.
I would say that salvation to me is everyday action, something that I. Salvation in the standard sense is very distant to me. Salvation in the Judeo-Christian sense is very distant and dreamlike to me. Although it would be very nice if one day it came that way, I don't count on it and I don't act on it. I try to act what I believe should be salvation in my everyday life, in my normal relationships with all the people that I meet.
Squeeze is my salvation.最後の瞬間っていうのは、まあ、2年ですね。そういうものはないと、世界不条理のままで終わるんですよ。しかし最後の瞬間ってないと思う。
最後の人たちなんですけど、彼らの義務は何かっていうと、世界史を書くことができる。 When the little one came, a hole was blown open, a partial surrendering in the midst of knowing. And for an instance, the constant heart shed its own tears. Wave upon wave carried me over, beyond the peripheries of hope and fear, deadening the voice of relentless biography. I stood at the center and danced at the extremities, mapping the city as subtle as silence, then on, outwards, into the darkness. When the crazy one came, she placed a finger on my forehead and pushed on through. I woke up, face on fire, spitting out diamonds, thoroughly lost to logic, craving for magic.